We'll play, we're doing like 3 hours. So as much as I love R.E.M. and I really do adore R.E.M. to smithereens, when I was a teenager, my favorite band was Talking Heads. And this song's off a record that I always, because I was always constantly ranking all their albums and memorizing all their track lists and all that, but I was like, this is not probably my least favorite. Talking Heads down, which is still means I love it. That's the least favorite. And this song never really resonated with me when I was young, but now I think this is one of the most astonishingly beautiful songs I've ever heard in my life. And it's very timely. And I'd like to dedicate it to my daughter, who I believe is still here tonight, Sylvia Shannon, who's also a singer and a piano player and a all of genius herself. This is for you, for all the kids, honestly. This is called City of Dreams.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, boys. Thank you. Jason Nardussi!